and gentlemen, George Michael.
He was the biggest pop star in the world. George had raised the bar to a whole new level.
Modern day Elvis.
I can't really explain how overwhelming that kind of hysteria can be. I remember standing there with a tear in my eye thinking, I really don't know if I'll ever do this again. Faith had taken me to the edge of madness. I had to escape.
George Michael is today asking a high court judge to declare his recording contract null and void.
I can't think of one artist that supported me. Not one.
I wanted to see Brazil.
There was this guy, he was so cute. Suddenly I was happier than I'd ever been my entire life.
When he came out, I wanted to go, George, we know. To make a song and dance about it. And he did. He did a whole song and dance about it.
I'm just not afraid of being laughed at.
He has soul, period.
You mean George's wife? Oh, my God.
I want to leave songs that will mean something to other generations. Yeah.